Morning, Andover. Welcome to the last all-school meeting of 2022. On the last day of class for 2022. This is usually the most joyous all-school meeting of the year. We encourage you to put away your phones, and now I'll hand off to Lauren and Zori.
Hey everyone! My name's Zori. I'm a senior from North Andover, Mass, and I'm a co-head of Fidelio, one of your MCs for today.
Hello, my name is Lauren Mahoney. I'm a day student. I'm a day student from Andover, Massachusetts, and I'm also one of your MCs and the Fidelio co-head as well.
And we want to welcome you to
ASM,
Sounds of the Season! All right, so up first, we're going to have Amadeus with the hoedown.
Thank you.
Here we go. All right, up next we have a very special performance from Handbell Choir playing for us, Jingle Bell!
Electric bass. Today, I have the honor and privilege of introducing the phenomenal Phillips Academy Jazz Band. First, yeah, give it up for them, they're great. Starting off, we will play, can't quite remember, Green Sleeves. Yeah. Next up, get ready to deck the halls when we play Deck the Halls. Lastly, we here in the jazz band enjoyed the Handbell Choir's production of Jingle Bells so much, we decided to perform a punk rock version of the song, aptly titled Jingle Freakin' Bells. Thank you so much, and please enjoy.
Oh man, wasn't that amazing? Hi everyone, I'm Derek. I'm a 4-year senior from Los Angeles, California. I'm lucky enough to be the concertmaster for Chamber Orchestra. And I'm really nervous right now. So, I mean, you could say I have a low elf esteem. But, so I brought my friend Yui here to help me up on stage.
Hi everyone, my name is Yui, and I'm a 2-year senior. I also play the violin, and we're super excited to be performing for everyone today. And don't worry, Derek, I think this is ornament to be our best performance yet.
All right, and without further ado, I present you Silent Night.
Yeah.
All right, that was beautiful. Thank you so much. We only have one more group to go before our sing-along, and that is chorus. But before we get to that, I want to take a second to acknowledge one of my favorite Andover traditions, which is picking an angel in the chapel that you always check in with. To be honest with you, I don't know which angel I actually picked on my first day, but snowflake it till you make it, I guess. So I'm going to look at that one. To be honest, before I was standing on the stage, I didn't quite realize just how high up those angel carvings are. And while you can't hear the angel carvings in the chapel, I'm really excited for you to hear our not-so-typical rendition of Angels We Have Heard on High.
Yeah. Andover, the time has come. We need your help. Issa is going to teach you how to count. Please repeat after her.
Hi, guys. What's up, guys? I'm Issa. Okay, so I know you're thinking like, oh, we have to learn how to count? What do you mean we have to learn how to count? Yeah, we're counting in another language. Woo! So counting in is Ladino. If you speak Spanish, this is gonna be easy for you. You've got it, it's just a couple of differences. So when you say one, is una. Dos. Tres. Cuatro. Cinco. Seis. Siete. And ocho. And you'll notice that we counted to eight. What do you think those represent?
I wonder.
You'll find out.
Thank you so much for listening, and now we would love to call the Blukey Heads up to the stage, as well as Dr. Kington, for a sing-along!